Hello, I am Gabriela Espinosa. I am a student for 5-semester law at University Indo America High School. I live and I from of Puyo City. This is in the province of Pastaza. I am going to talk about my trip to the Quilotoa Lagoon in 2050 year. The Quilotoa Lagoon is in the province of Cotopaxi, Ecuador. Our journey to Quilotoa making a strategic stop in Sumbawa, which is in a traditional market fire only on Saturday and Toachi River Canyon. The observation and photography of the Quilotoa Lagoon from the viewpoint 3,930 meters above sea level. Here we will delight in the beauty of the landscapes and the spectacle of turquoise blue waters. Descent to the lagoon travel is of time 40 minutes. It is optional. You can reach the shore, you can enjoy the beauty of the site, or for those who like adventure, rent a kayak and row through the middle of the lagoon of the to enjoy the sailings of these extinct colossus. The ascent walk is the of 60 minutes. After such a beautiful walk, we return to Puyo City in a bus. Thank you.